I am Adulya Sajeev. We are from Kerala, Tejas Engineering College. And our project is automatic drilling and tapping machine. The main advantage of this machine is that both the tapping and drilling can be done both in this. Another specification is that the reversal of tapping bit while tapping. The components use the an AC motor of 1500 RPM. Here we use three bevel gears. This is the tap. This bevel gear, and it will be rotated in the clockwise direction. And we place the load here. We place the work here, and we apply the load like this. That is, when the load is applied, this gear is engaged with this gear. That is the bottom gear is engaged with this bevel gear. Then the tap reverses its direction. And in that way, the rotation can be obtained in both ways. That is, while tap, that is engaging with this gear, we get a rotation in anti-clockwise direction. That is to tap or drill the hole. And then if we disengage the load, that is, if we are applying like this and disengaging the load like this, then this bevel gear is engaged with this bevel gear, and the tap is rotated in the opposite direction, and thus the tapping operation is completed. We have done this project from SSI Coimbatore, and the staff here are amazing, and they helped us for making this machine, and it was very helpful from them, and they guided us for making this machine, and it was very